Okay, we all know about crypto mining, right? It is the most profitable way to actually get cryptocurrencies without bringing money out of your pockets. But super hard to enter, super hard to do, because I mean, there are just so many barriers to entry. Because first of all, the electrical bills are no joke. They are huge. And then it causes a lot of heat, and you know, just spends a lot of time. You need a lot of money to get started with like the mining rigs and all that. But that said, the good news is there's actually a very, very green way to actually do this right now, and we're gonna be talking about that in this video. I recently got my first miner about 10 days ago, and no jokes, I've already broken even at this time. I actually broke even on day 7. So we're gonna be looking into how this works, and I'll also be showing you my 1 week results. So if you are interested in this kind of content, you know what to do, smash that like button, be sure to subscribe and hit that bell notification so you get notified whenever I drop a new video. And that said, let you drive through. So this is all made possible by the people powered network, and it's super, super simple. You're mining helium tokens with these radio hotspots. Okay, so they have different third-party manufacturers that make them, so you can see different models and everything, but they all essentially do the same thing. Okay, so it's a new kind of crypto miner. Mining is done simply by installing a simple device on your office window. So you just put it by a windowsill, preferably in an elevated area. So, you know, the higher you go, the better, right? It has an antenna. And all it does in your windowsill is that it's just out there pinging other hotspots. Like, so other people who own hotspots, it'll ping their hotspots and it'll ping IoT devices. If you're not too familiar with IoT devices, I want you to think about like the Alexa devices or the Google devices or even smart refrigerators and so on and so forth, right? So it'll ping those kind of devices and kind of geolocate them on a map. And by doing that, what you're essentially doing is helping build and grow the network, okay? And you're incentivized to do that by earning Helium tokens as long as you stay online. All it is you download the app, you get connected on the internet, so you connect the device, and once it's connected, place it on your windowsill, and it operates with LoRaWAN technology. So we're talking long range, you know, wireless networks, okay? And they use radio waves rather than your Wi-Fi, because your Wi-Fi can only reach so far. So these go way, I'm talking like, you know, kilometers out. And you're pinging all these devices and identifying where they were supposed to be. Now, if any company wanted to identify where all their IoT devices were, they would probably have to put masks, you know, all over the globe in different areas a bit at a time. And that will be very, very expensive. What they are doing here with Helium is they're incentivizing individuals. It's kind of like crowdsourcing. So you simply buy what is honestly a very affordable device for the amount of rewards that you'll be getting. And you just buy that, you put that in your house, and you're helping them build that network. Now, there's so much utility to this because different companies have so many applications that they're already implementing on the Helium network. And so there's a lot of growth over here, okay? Current price of Helium as of today is $11.03. This is live, guys. And I think the all-time high for this coin was about $23 or $24. So there's a lot of room for growth still. And I honestly see this coin going as high as, say, $100. I wouldn't be surprised to see that happen. Crazy thing about it, the energy consumption is just about 5 watts. So that's pretty much like an LED bulb or like a phone charger. So it's probably going to add at most $1 or $2 to your electric bill. So it's as green as it gets. And again, you know, results are everything, okay? Now they have what I consider a very intuitive map. You can actually see where all the hotspots are in the world as of today. You can see exactly how many they are. And we're going to take a look at the coverage map real quick. And I must add, I was particularly pleased to see that somewhere in Lagos, Nigeria, there are 2 hotspots. Probably belong to the same person because they're so close together. But there are 2 hotspots over here. And because it's the blockchain, right, this is all public information. So I can see the guy's location. Obviously, I can't see his exact address, but I can see the name of his hotspot and how much he's made in the last 30 days. Now, because there aren't many hotspots or IoT devices around them, earnings are slower, so you do have the responsibility to actually build your own network if you want to increase your earnings. So you can buy multiple of them and place them at different locations, because they work best when they're over 300 meters apart, so you can't have more than one in one location. So that's also why I think it's the same person that might own these two. These earnings look very small, 0.4 HNT, but let me show you what happens when you're in like an area with a bunch of people. Okay, so let's see. So let's see, we're just gonna take a look at some of the hotspots in this area, for example. So this guy here in the last 30 days has earned 178 HNT, 112 HNT, 123 HNT in the last 30 days. Remember, the price of helium right now is 11 bucks. So you can do the math, right? These people are making over 1,300 bucks in a month just from having something sitting in their windowsills. If you think that's crazy, I found this guy, Steep Ash Cougar, who's earned 277 HNT in the last 30 days, okay? That's $3,000 that he's made in the past 30 days. And it's so intuitive, you can actually even see all the different hotspots that your hotspot is pinging. So you can see where the yellow dots are. So this particular hotspot will do very, very well. He probably just started recently, so that's kind of why his earnings are still this low. But it is crazy, guys. Okay, this is absolutely crazy. Previously, the huge, insane earnings in HNT mining were made from consensus groups where a couple of random hotspots get picked and, you know, nominated to actually run a consensus group, right? And at that point, if you'd been earning, say, 1 HNT or 2 HNT per day, you could suddenly see a jump to 15 HNT every couple of hours. So there are people who've made thousands of dollars in a day. I've seen YouTubers make anywhere from 3K to 5K within one day, 24 hours, guys. I feel very bad. I just got into this like 10 days ago. Okay, and right now they've changed some of the things up. So consensus groups are going away. And about 2-3 days ago, I believe they just started staking for Validator nodes. So quick look at that. So run a Validator requires a stake or deposit of 10,000 HNT and run the Validator node software in a suitable environment. Now, from what I gather, it's pretty technical, but there are also third-party organizations that can help you do that. So you can form a pool if you don't have up to 10,000, because think about it, at $11, you're looking at $110,000 just to be able to stake this. And when you're staking, you also don't earn regular mining earnings. You only get paid from consensus rewards, Validator rewards. If you are on the Helium website, there are links to be able to buy all of these, and I'm going to also do a video tutorial showing you exactly how to buy them. I can tell you right now, all of them are sold out except for the Bobcat miners. Synchro bits are coming soon and they'll be going for about $650. The Bobcat miner right now is the most affordable way for you to get in. It takes about 12 to 20 weeks for it to ship, and they cost about $429 right now before shipping and all that. Okay, they have two frequencies you can run on, North America and Europe. They don't support Australia, China, and India at the time, so that's one thing to consider. And also know that you can only purchase them with cryptocurrencies. Okay, so I'm going to be doing a video tutorial showing exactly how to buy one. If you want to see something like that, drop a comment, let me know, and I'll speed it up. Also, if you haven't done that already, be sure to hit that like button and definitely subscribe so you can stay tuned for my other videos about this. I'll most likely also be doing another video to show my 30-day results. But the last thing to understand is, like I said, shipping takes quite a while. The demand is crazy. Everything is sold out everywhere else. Back in the day, we had the option to be able to build our own. They were actually letting people do it yourself, build it, onboard it, and it was all good. But unfortunately, people have abused that, and I'm sure you can understand how that could happen. So now these are the only ways for you to get them, and super exciting, guys, and honestly mad profitable. If you think about the fact that they don't make any noise, so like completely silent, sitting at your windowsill, not using up too much internet, and especially not adding anything to your bill, this is kind of like one of the best ways to get into crypto. You're getting free crypto every day, and I'll be showing you all that on this channel. All right, so this is my wallet, and as you can see, I've gotten 31 HNT over the last 10 days, pretty much. So you can see here, 0.42 on the first day, 2.63. I think my biggest day was 5.72 in one day, and that was 5.36 as well. So
this is pretty much the activity. 4 hours ago, 2 HNT. 1 day ago, 0.4. Obviously, there are some days where you see like 0.05. That's 3 days ago, but it is pretty amazing. And honestly, this is all passive. And if you want to see what that looks like in dollars, that's the dollar value. You can check it. It's all very intuitive and all. So yeah, this is crazy, guys. This is crazy. And you get full access to your private keys. So let's not forget that as well. So this is entirely yours. I personally got mine. I believe I got mine for $299 sometime last December. And well, I've easily made that back in the first week, and the rest is profit.
So be sure to subscribe to catch my future videos on this. I'll really appreciate it. And be sure to hit the little notification bell. That way you get notified whenever I drop a video. Like it, share it, and I'll see you on the next drive-thru. Thank you.